कोई कैसे उन्हें ये समझाए सजनिया के मन में अभी इनकार है जाने बलमा घोड़े पे क्यों सवार है।
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well and staying safe. So today in this video I'm going to share a look at and yeah, let's get started to the makeup. That's all I can say. Okay, we will start with the primer, which is Lakme Vitamin C Face Serum Plus Primer, and I will get over 2 out of 9 spectacles. I'm very scared of it, if anyone knows, that focusing on my T areas. And we took except the 18th one, but it's okay. Next, we'll conceal my under eyes, which is from the Maybelline, because in you know, bahut matlab pressure tha exam ka, isliye dark circles ho gayi hogi. Moving to foundation, I'm gonna mix this and this together to get a shiny look. Again, for concealing, I'm using this concealer. We're going to set all this with a powder. We're going to set all this with a powder. Move on to the eye makeup. I love that box. I'm going to use pink shade, a very dark pink shade. I'll pick this one from the palette and would fit here and here, here and here. Let's do this. Also be doing in the lower lash line.
Okay, maybe for some reason my eye makeup has not been recorded, but I can say it. मैंने corners पे pink eyeshadow use किया है और center पे golden eyeshadow mix करके उसको दोनों आँख को अच्छे से blend किया है.
I will go for the lipstick and for the shade I'm using dodging and lipstick. Color is this. This is very pretty color, very pretty. Just see how it looks on my lips. Let's see. I have used blush from Sweet Beauty and it's looking very pretty. And then maine film karna bhul gaya tha. And then I'm using this highlighter palette. Thank you. Let's see the complete look now.
घोड़े पे क्यों सवार है, धीरे धीरे जतन